Hello and welcome back to another episode of Tomb Raider. We're jumping back in after the tomb of shocking water. I don't remember what it's actually called. But we're on our way to the Endurance to go help out Alex. Get some tools so Reyes can fix the boat. We need to go. We need to go that way. Oops. I've been playing too many games where F is melee. Anything over here? Oh. They just... Oh, okay. That's kind of disappointing. Guess I jump for it? Oh, okay. Nothing in there. Oh, have I been here before? Oh yeah, that's how I got in. Duh. So I need to go this way. Okay. I guess just another way up. That bird was dancing or something. Forgot I could do that. Oh, I'm missing a piece of thing that make me do thing. I fear it will be me. I am now her favorite. She dotes on me, calls me her precious first daughter. Like a doll, she always keeps me close to her, brushing my hair, dressing me in her favorite clothes. It unsettles me beyond words. The more disturbing, she constantly gazes upon my features as if... she's looking at her own reflection. Oof. Well, have fun. Guess I'll die. Cliffside bunker. I see the GPS cache. Okay. Where is it? Oh, there it is. I'll get a campsite. Nice. A quick save. Oh, berries. Cool. Oh. That could have been really bad. Okay.
Easy. There we go. That's a pretty rusty. Oh, wow. It's really blown out there. Anything else? Nope. Oh, I can ignite this. Oh, cool. One of four flags burned. That's awkward. Whoa. Oh, I forgot they could. Ooh. Oh, that's awkward. Oh boy. That went really, really bad, really, really fast. Try not to screw it up this time.
Alright, try now. This is a waste of time. How many generators is this? What the hell are they using them for? Hope he only shipped up all those portables last week. Are they powering fucking stadium lights? Should be quiet. Keep it steady, we're bringing it up.
What do you think's going on up the palace? Oof. It's a good thing they aren't like alerted to my presence when I made the loud noise. Huh? Oh, that man had a helmet. That was rude. Oh, get behind the wall, get behind the wall. Don't die, don't die. How could I miss so bad? What the heck? Oh boy, I'm so bad. Oh, ow. No, hide behind the pillar! I'm almost out of arrows. That's not good. Ooh, grenade! Oh! Hello there. Oh, stop throwing grenades at me, that's rude. Oh, GPS cache. Nice. I'm out of ammo. Crap. Oh, don't walk towards it! Silly. This man's got a shield. Anybody else? Did I kill everybody? Oh, the Zeros are right here. Oh, stop pressing me up. Silly. I forgot I had a grenade launcher. Let's not go that way yet. Oh. I'm gonna finish running around. Oh, there's also explosive barrels in places. Anything else I might have missed? Oh, there's some ammo over here. Okay. Alright, what's up here? More ammo. There's a rope. That just drops down. There's a thingy over there, but I don't think I can get there yet. Sure, let's jump on the rope. Alright, that just takes down. Okay. So let's go up over here. Oh, there's a book.
Control of the weather phenomenon. We expect to meet heavy resistance en route. Request reinforcements as soon as possible.
Hmm. Interesting. Scientist in search of the star. Okay.
Here she comes.
Oh, how did I still take? Holy cow. I must have gotten shot or something. Man, that's great. Oh, I switched weapons. I was like, what the heck?
What's going on? Who's shooting? Take cover. There's an intruder.
No, there's not. What are you talking
about? She's on the second
rail. Oh, I found another shotgun part. Nice. Okay. How many shot from number four? What do you mean you got me? Where'd you go? Coming from this way? I sounded really, really close. Ooh, big box. Nice. Okay, nothing up there. Oh wow, that's a pretty view. Holy cow.
What kind of trouble have you gotten yourself into?
There's another flag. Ooh, don't fall down there. Okay. Well. Oh, I can just drop down, no problem. Oh. Press E. There we go. Jeez. Oh, loot. What do we got?
The date reads May J6, which is 1873.
Wow.
One side is worn down, as if it was rubbed repeatedly. Maybe this was a soldier's good luck coin.
Obviously didn't bring him much luck if he's dead. Unless he just died. I suppose that's also possible. You ever just die? Nah. Another journal.
Lars, totally right. Something seriously fucked up is going on here. The natural phenomenon that causes the weather to go apeshit. Military research base, some kind of sun queen, and a crazy cult. I mean, if I didn't know better, I'd say this is a big put on. TV cameras hidden in the trees? And, you know, I gotta admit, it's scaring the shit out of me. I keep cracking jokes to cover it up. Reyes looks ready to kick my ass. I think I need to do something useful before I completely lose it. I wish I could be more like Lara. She blows me away. Not only is she brilliant, but she's also an amazing ass-kicker. Now, if she didn't notice me before, she sure as hell won't now. But maybe I can still do something to get her attention.
Okay, what are we missing? We have three Sams, Grim, Alex, and Jonah. Jeez, Sam, give it a rest. Let other people talk. Alright, let's save. You got a skill point to use. It's all close range stuff. What about here? Sure. There we go, we are 100% in a brawler. 50 and 56, cool. Okay. Options. Wrap stock. Incendiary shells. Ooh, I kind of want incendiary. That sounds pretty sick. Oh, napalm arrows. I'll have to do those as well. Alright. Well, I think that's where I'm gonna stop this episode. It was another short one, but I think it's good to take a break from the really long episodes. We've had quite a few long ones so far. So thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye bye.